to change a basic application in from a command line application into an application that uses a GUI in Java, you have to do a couple of things. First of all, you have to make sure that you import JOptionPane from your swing package. The second thing you have to do is, instead of calling println, you're going to call JOptionPane. And so once you have the reference to JOptionPane, specifically the showMessageDialog method, you're going to have to modify the string outfit just a little bit, because showMessageDialog needs at the very least two arguments. For now, we'll just put null as the first argument, and then we'll leave our hello world reference as the rest of the string that will be output. I'm going to change the class name to say first program GUI, which of course means that I need to change the file name also. So I'm just going to make it first program GUI.java. Save it. I'm going to go over to my command line, and I'm going to compile this guy just as before, calling the Java C on first program GUI.java. And then to run it, same thing as before, just call Java on first program GUI. And now you can see that I have a little bit of a graphical user interface for that same Hello World program.